night, and suddenly I felt like dancing. I took a cab to show me to the disco scene. He said, okay, you wanna see those crazy people hustling at the door to get into Studio 54. Well, I was in, and everybody was revolting. The fashion queens, the models and the movie stars. Andy snapping, Margot dancing with Scavullo. Liza dancing on the floor and Bianca walking through the door. Travel by Concord. They're doing things you can't afford. They are the fashion pack,
the people you see in the magazine.
They are the fashion pack,
they're always high, you've never seen.
They only talk out after dark, but to keep on their trendy track. They are the fashion. To be seen at Maxine's, the palace, the set and then go share regime. Champagne, caviar, haute couture, expensive cars. Saint Laurent and Lulu, rich ladies with a few bijoux. Eyes closing, Paloma's counting her panties. The models of Zoli's flirting. They are the fashion pack,
the people you see in the magazine.
They are the fashion pack,
they're always smiling, never seen.
They only go out after dawn, but to keep on their trendy. They are the fashion. There is a lot of silly magazines like to sit around gossiping in the back of their limousine. They are the fashion. It's getting hard to fall in love today. Everybody's gone away. So if you find a guy, make sure it's the right kind. 'Cause the good ones are hard to find. He doesn't know how to dance. He knows nothing about romance. Doesn't even like your friends. Forget it. He still kisses like in the movies and reads detective stories. He's allergic to strawberries. Forget it. Always talking about his mother. And cannot stand your favorite color. I think you better find another. Forget it. He's not the man for you. He's the wrong guy for you. Hang up your phone on him. Don't waste your time. He's not the man for you. He's the wrong guy. He complains that his blog spent all his money buying coke. Forget it. He does nothing but criticize and let you catch him telling lies. He doesn't even have blue eyes. Forget it. He only likes Italian food. He's always in a filthy mood. He does not look good in the nude. Forget it. He's not the man for you. He's the wrong guy for you. Hang up the phone on him. Don't waste your time. He's not the man for you. He's the wrong guy. He won't lay in the sun, he stays home and gets stoned. Forget it. And when it comes to bad behavior, forget it. He does nothing for an encore, forget it. While you are still waiting for more, forget it. Forget it. He's not the man for you, he's the wrong guy for you. Hang up the phone on him, don't waste your time. He doesn't tell very good jokes. He spends his money buying coke. Forget it. He isn't so keen on your cooking and disapproves of disco dancing. He spends all his time drinking. Forget it. He goes alone on holiday. He always forgets your birthday. He doesn't like art, he doesn't like games. Forget it.
Lily Marley, the
einst Lili Marley. Underneath the lantern by the barricade, darling, I remember the way you used to wait. Was there that you whispered tenderly that you loved me? You'd always be my own Lily Marley, my own Lily Marley. Time would come for roll call, time for us to part. Darling, I'd caress you and press you to my heart. Then is that far off London light, I'd hold you tight, we'd kiss goodnight, my own Lily Marley, my own Lily Marley. Aus der Erde Grund hält mich wie ein Traum dein verliebter Mund. Wenn sich die späte Nebel dreht, werd ich bei der Laterne stehen, wie einst Lili Marley. Lily Marley. Pretty face, you could regret it. Never trust a pretty face, it's so inviting. Never trust a pretty face, you could regret it. I've lived and loved, and I've been hurt, I could explain. I've lived and loved, and I have learned, and there was so much pain. And this is what I've learned. Never trust a pretty face. You might regret it. Never trust a pretty face. It's so inviting. Never trust a pretty face. You could regret it. I've lived and loved, and I've been hurt. I could explain. I've lived and loved, and I have learned, and there was so much pain. And this is what I've learned. When you're walking alone on a sidewalk in Rome, there he is, smoking a cigarette. You get near and you get lost. Or is it in Florence at sunset? Realize it's already too late. Like a lamb, you fall into the trap, and you know you won't get out alive. Never trust a pretty face. Oh, what a charming smile. Never trust a pretty face. Don't fall for those blue eyes. Never trust a pretty face. You could regret it. A pretty face is like a mass invitation. A pretty face is like a trap, a temptation. Don't say I didn't warn you. You walk across a crowded room. She's smiling a little too soon. She dresses like a movie star. There she is in the night. Pretty face, misty eyes. Never trust a pretty face. Oh, what a charming smile. Never trust a pretty face. Don't fall for those blue eyes. Never trust a pretty face. You could regret it. And a pretty face is like a mask, an invitation. A pretty face, a rotten heart. I warned you from the start.
Long after I've gone,
long after the sun. I want to be like this king, but I can't stand the bed, my friend. And I keep looking for all the faces I had before the world began. I've only known desire, and my poor soul will burn into eternal fire. And I can't even cry. The Sphinx can never cry. I am standing in the sun. I wish that I could be a silent Sphinx eternally. I don't want any past, only want things which cannot last. And I can't even cry. The God knows how I try. A Sphinx can never cry. And Sphinxes never die. Famous or I'm infamous, it doesn't matter much anymore. Phony words of love or painful truth, I've heard it all before. Appraisal or critics or infopolitics, conversation here. A woman or a priest, it's all a point of view. I am standing in the sun. I wish that I could be a silent sphinx eternally. I don't want any past, only one thing which cannot last. And I can't even cry. The Sphinxes never cry. The Sphinxes cannot die. The Sphinx can never cry. crush me from your universe. What you want, you just erase without trace. Like a fantastic goodbye, your passion is stranger than mine. Intellectually, you are superior, but internally, you're a transistor. You're ticking brain, which could explain the whys and whens. I ask in vain, is a computerized calculator. You're so I feel primitive, so artificial, you're insensitive. Your intellect might be perfect, but heaven's sake, I feel neglect. I want a man, not a when we met, I thought, here is quality, he's the man I want, yes, he is born. But you did it all too mechanically, as if it was just technicality. You argue with me systematically, your logic drives me to insanity. You say we should meet intellectually, because all the rest is biology. Intellectually, you are superior, but internally, you're a transistor. Your punctuality and your lack of order inflict me a nervous disorder. Emotionally, you're a computer. When we met, I thought, here is quality. He's the man I want, yes, he is for me. But you did it all too mechanically, as if it was just technicality. You argue with me systematically. Your logic drives me to insanity. You say we should meet intellectually, because all the rest is biology. Tu dis que tu as peur des miroirs, tu as peur de l'œil des caméras. Au lieu de t'enfermer dans le noir, arrête donc ton cinéma. Miroir reflétant quelques plis qui sont là même quand tu ne ris pas. Tes cheveux deviennent-ils un peu gris? Tes yeux ont-ils perdu de leur éclat? Et oui, ton corps si désirable se flétrira tandis que moi, je suis une poupée gonflable. Mais toi, tu n'es qu'humain, tant pis pour toi. Mes lèvres sont en polyester, elles ne se gercent pas l'hiver. Mes yeux sont peints couleur de l'arc-en-ciel, ne clignant jamais au soleil. Pourquoi ta peau n'est-elle pas synthétique, plastique comme ces poupées gonflées? Tes cheveux en nylon ou en acrylique, évidemment défense de fumée. Les miroirs ne font pas tant d'histoires, il reflète sans réfléchir, insensible à ton désespoir. Résigne-toi donc, résigne-toi donc à vieillir.
Yeah.
of shooting stars. Nothing is real when you get there. Stay where you are. You dream of passion nights, a South Pacific paradise. It's hard.